So,
okay.
I went to bed last night and I woke up.
As people do.
And at 4 a.m. and there was a spoon on my back that was in the bed. I was like, it kind of startled me. I kind of sat up. And I don't know how it got there.
A spoon?
I literally sat there, like, trying to figure out, stand at the wall, like, how did that spoon get in my... I don't ever take food in the bedroom. I'm very...
Bruh.
I'm like, how did it freaking get in my bed?